I mean, how do they do that? Anyway.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm going to count, and then I'll start playing the intro.
Okay,
later.
Very good.
Something like yep. what he did. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I pulled in the Nazareth, was feeling about half past dead. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell where a girl might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, no was all he said. Take a load off, Lenny. Take a load of free. Take a load off, Lenny.
Yes. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. Said I gotta go, but
somebody has to turn around to make sure the guys know, the players know, the chorus is going to come online later. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Girls!
Okay.
Wow. Girls!
We don't have that much time for dinner, so I'd like you guys to play some of your songs for Christine.
It's the strength of the great studio musicians. So again, I'd just like to point out, how many guitar players do we have here? How many bass players? How many drummers? Okay. You know, the point of the professional studio musician is to be able to come up with an arrangement like that on the spot, pretty much, hearing the song laid out in a skeletal form, and then they probably came up with all those descending moves and the horn lines and all that on the spot. The great Carol Kay from the Wrecking Crew, she was part of the group of musicians on the West Coast that made all kinds of pop records in the 60s. These Boots Are Made for Walking by Nancy Sinatra. That bass line is Carol Kay. It's a woman. All right, so again, studying these records too can show you interesting moves that maybe you could steal. So not just vocal moves, but stealing the instrumental stuff as well, because they stole it from somewhere to begin with. Laura Lee, this is a song called Women's Love Rights. Laura Lee was Al Green's favorite singer and also his lover for a while, 1973. This comes out of a studio in Memphis called Royal. The producer was Willie Mitchell, the same musicians that played with the great Al Green. She herself, Laura Lee, came out of stone, out of gospel. She came right out of gospel and with her mother and her aunt and ended up at High Records. And this I think might be on Hot Wax, which was another like an offshoot label. But When's Love Rights, Laura Lee. You have to hear this.